Holy Bible, Deuteronomy, Chapter 34, Verse 9. And Joshua, the son of Nun, was full of the spirit of wisdom, for Moses had put his hands on him, and the children of Israel gave ear to him, and did as the Lord had given orders to Moses.